What?
The Lou and Ranny Show.
I will just walk beside you and help you buy.
All right, come.
All right, little man, watch your buying.
Walk off, none of your business.
What the fish, little chum? You must be looking for something to eat.
What? Lou, lend me your market basket, take a box in with you.
You are running, do a naughty thing, come on, dear.
You're lucky, big man like you, before you go look work in a market for yourself, Aki.
What? I'm going to run after all. Is the man working or?
That is right. No big man is supposed to sell anything that is so soft as that.
Then if I raise that, you see what you expect me to sell.
Drop iron.
You are lying. Oh, you come, sir. Drop iron don't grow up on tree, right?
Dee, where you get him from?
You well, little hook. I don't understand you, sir. How you mean where I get him from? Him is my husband?
Your husband? That was for the dark night wedding.
If you're selling ashy, sell it and cut out the argument here, sir. Huh? How much a dozen for the ashy?
1 and 6.
1 and 6? Look, the man, she don't ask you how much for a dozen of your ashy tree, then, you know.
Where?
She said how much a dozen for your ashy.
But all the same, Ronnie, ashy's dear now.
Don't care how ashy dear. You're not selling 1 and 6 for a dozen of them half open ashy.
Is your mouth half open?
Who mouth half open? No. Lend me your market basket, like a boxing with
you. You're right, don't fight him, don't fight.
Let him go.
Let him go, make him fuck. I'll beat him till he's soft like cornstarch porridge. Make him let him go.
Let me go, Lou.
Won't be tight.
Let me go.
Won't be Lou, don't want me to get
it. Let me go.
No, man, calm.
I have to tell her you're lucky.
Lucky, no. Come back here.
Drop me away, quick, Lou.
You're locking my wife, drop me away.
What I can sell the nice lady today?
She's not buying today. Me buying. How much a piece for your penny a piece? Sports rice, a salad, tomato.
Listen, sir. Don't fill up one of my salad in here. Lady, is where you bring him a market for. To get him experience. But he might say it's a big experience.
Who you call an experience? Lou, let me a market basket like a clapper.
No,
making trouble, it's because I'm why I have 5 dozen of Miyaki still don't sell. Who park here they are open?
My own, sir.
Who you was going lick with your wife market basket?
Myself, sir.
No, Ronnie, no! Ronnie, you forgot? Is the man here is him see when you say you were going lick with the market basket? Make him take your man out of your kind of
life. Come here. Borrow your wife market basket and do what you want to do with it now. Come.
To my basket, Ronnie, next. To my basket, yeah?
Thank you. Please, sir, please put 5 dozen of your wide open 1 and 6 dozen of in this basket.